Guys, hello, kamusta? Sa hari sa mga kamusta naman ang pagkakapulong natin sa ating mga bahay-bahay? Yes. So, for today, gusto ko lang naman ikwento sa inyo one of the greatest things that had happened. This was 2 years ago. 2 years ago, ayun. Na when my voice landed as being used as a radio stinger ng 106.7 Energy FM. Ayun. So, paano nangyari yon? How did that happen? So, gusto lang i-share sa inyo paano nga ba. Ayun. So, bale, 2 years back, I just wanted to share with you guys. 2 years back, when I visited one of my good friends, and he is a DJ sa 106.7 Energy FM. Itago na lang natin siya sa pangalang Kuya Chico. Kuya Chico. Tapos, so naka-ere siya noon. Nasa programa sila, kasama niya si Papa Jackson. Most nearing or towards the end of the program na sila, when Papa Jackson all of a sudden thought of doing the ending para musical ba. So yun, and Papa Jackson knows na kumakanta kasi ko, kaya yun, so ginawa namin musical yung ending. So yung pag sinabi nila yung habang sinasabi nila yung closing spiel nila, so di in-invite nila ako to join in. So I jumped in, got my own mic, tapos konting ano muna, syempre konting sika-sika muna ng bahagya, syempre. Tapos alam niyo naman, syempre kapag bago mag-close yung program, di ba, sinasabi nung ano, ng sinu-cue ng DJ yung ano, ito for 106.7 Energy FM, ang cue nila is huwag mong sabihin radyo, sabihin mong, tapos yon. Doon na yun. Doon na pumasok yun. Doon na pumasok yun. So, gagawin na nga siyang ano, musical. At sobrang nakakatawa yung ano, yung gabing yun. Nangyari, nag-share-share kami doon sa ano, sa final cue na yun. So, si Papa Jackson, ang linya niya is pangga. Tapos sasabihin naman ni Kuya Chico, huwag mong sabihin radyo, sabihin mo. Tapos yung energy, binigay nila sa akin. So sabi ni Papa Jackson, bahala na daw ako kung paano ko gagawin. So yun. So di, ito na. After ng commercial, and then tugtugan, tapos kuda-kuda, ayun. May mga tao pang nandun live dun sa, ano, sa radio booth. Nung ginawa namin yun, na sobrang tawa lang kami ng tawa. And then, so yun na nga, pagbalik namin, nag-cue na silang dalawa. So sabi ni Papa Jackson, pangga, huwag mong sabihin radyo. Then Kuya Chico went saying, sabihin mo, then me. Yun. So, syempre, wala akong maisip. Tapos since parang sila kasing may character na sila eh. So sabi kong gano'n, while I was, ano, prepare for it. Sabi kong gano'n, anong gagawin ko para ano, para mas maging ano, distinct at saka mas ano naman siya, may recall. Yun. Kasi since the word that I will be saying is energy, energetic, di ba? So yun. So that's why nung part ko na, di ginawa ko na lang what I do best. Mahilig din kasi ako pinaglalaruan yung boses ko. So di ginawa ko, di binirit ko na lang siya. So that's how my voice, that's the first time that it was ano, heard on air. Ayan. Tapos, after that program that night, yun, sinabi nga sa akin ni Papa Jackson na ano, mag-record daw ako ng ano, nung version ko nung ano, nung energy. And then so that's what I did. I tried to record a few versions, and then after nag-record ako noon, siguro after 2 days, ayun, sinabi nga nila sa akin na ano, they will use it as the radio station stinger. Before kasi diba pag sinabi ng ano, pagka nag-cue si DJ ng ano, huwag mo sabihin radio, sabihin mo ang maririnig niyo, energy. So, napaka-ironic naman ang pagka-energy. Bakit parang ano, parang yung boses dun sa ano, sa isang hotel casino dun sa may ano, may bandang parang yaki ba yun or Pasay, di ba? Yun. So, pag-energy, so kailangan energetic talaga. So, kaya nung nag-record ako ng version ko, so I try to make, I think, 3-4 versions of energy. Tapos yun na nga, kasi napili nga nila yung, ano, yung version na yun na, well, up to now, ginagamit pa rin nila. Ayun. So, ayun. Ano pa ba? Which I am very thankful then with Energy or 106.7 Energy FM people na they've been very kind and generous to me kasi they've been helping me with my project, yung Balik project, yung charity project namin ni Chico. Ayun. Tapos, by the way guys, you can go ahead and search that up sa Facebook. That's www.facebook.com/thebigproject6, and please do follow and like that page. Ayun. So, kasi doon namin pinupost lahat ng mga projects namin. So, yun. Ayun. So, the energy team has been generous to the link project and they've been helping a lot. Ayun. Especially kapag meron kami project. And 2 years back, what they did is they went with me sa Bicol to distribute the school supplies for the kids. And then, of course, to Ma'am Becca. Ma'am Becca. Ayun. Talaga naman, sobrang generous din na lagi tumutulong sa the link project. So, that's how my voice ended up becoming the radio stinger of 106.7 Energy FM. Every time na nakikinig kayo sa radio, which, sana naman hanggang ngayon, baka nakikinig pa kayo sa radio. Ayan, pagka if you tune in to that radio station, 106.7 Energy FM, when the DJ cues, huwag mong sabihing radio, sabihin mo, pag narinig ko na yung mataas energy, yun, that's my voice. Okay. So, that's it. That's how my voice is going to act on air. Diba? So, ayun. I just wanted to invite everybody, please do like and subscribe to my channel. And if you have any suggestions na gusto nyo pong ano, gawin kong content para dito sa channel na to, yun, just let me know. Siyempre, do I need to give a sample, ba? While I'm doing this content right now, ayun, naka-ano rin ako, naka-live din ako sa Facebook ko. Sige na nga, okay, sample niya. Okay, so, when the DJ cues, huwag mong sabihin radyo, sabihin mo, energy! Yes, that's it. Ayun, naririnig niyo boses ng nanay ko. Nasa kusina lang kasi ako yan. Ayun. So with that guys, I hope you will click on like and subscribe to my channel. And please do let me know if you have any ideas of content that you wish me to discuss and to share with you using my channel. Ayun. So please guys, comment it down below or bigyan nyo lang ako ng PM or DM. Ayan. So, you can follow me on Instagram, that's Kuya Fur on Instagram, and on Twitter, that's also Kuya Fur. Tapos sa Facebook, huwag nyo sa Facebook, dito na lang. Para ano, para magpasaya nyo pa. Anyway, mas active na tayo sa dalawang ano, social media platforms ngayon. Okay, so guys, see you again next time, next week. Keep on listening to 106.7 Energy FM. Ayan, ay, guys. Huwag mong sabihin mad nyo, sabihin mo. Bye!